How are you? I have a couple items here that I wanted to show you. I've been doing a lot of online ordering since the shops aren't open. There's a bunch of stuff I've been putting off ordering. I can't stand it, not having earrings in. So yeah, we're gonna put them in. Okay, I'm sorry. Gotta do it. So anyway, but the things I've ordered, it's just not worth making a single video for, so I figured I would just combine them, so it's like a multi online ordering gig we got going on today. And we're all natural lighting, so lighting ain't the greatest. I'm sorry, okay, but I don't like how it looks with this on. I feel like I look orange, and you might hear screaming in the background. That's my kid playing video games next door in my bedroom. Okay, so we'll start with things that thrill me but probably nobody else. And that is from China, technically eBay, my nail sticks. These are plain nail forms, where people usually get these to practice nail art. I use them, let's see what they look like. I use them to paint nail polish on, and then I write down the brand and the name. On the back, if I remember, I'll put what collection and year it came from, but that's how I decide what nail polish I'm wearing, because I have a lot of nail polish, and I don't have the perfect nail polish setup that I wish I had, which would be like one full wall of nail polish size shelves. Someday I will have that though. But until then, they're kept in totes, separated by color, and I use this to, you know, you can take the nail form, put it against your own nails and see, okay, do I feel like wearing that today? And that's what I do with them, and they're cheap. And yeah, and I've got a lot of nail polish, I'm dropping things, I'm waiting to be filled out and stuck on my nail form. So I got those in the mail. I also bought two new phone cases. One of them I already had, but I ruined with gum. And the other I just wanted to try two different colors. So I've got like this pretty raspberry pink. It's technically, this was called purple, but that's not purple to me. And silver, the glitter. But the reason why I repurchased and actually bought a new color was because I love these. These are cheap. These were like $8. And you get a discount if you bought more than one, first of all. But what I love about it is it has a zipper on the outside, which is where I throw my quarter for Aldi's in. I do have a change purse, my little Kate Spade handbag change purse, but sometimes when I know I'm going out shopping for a long period of time and I don't feel like carrying around my big purse, I scale down to a tiny one, and the change purse is not gonna come with me, so I stick the little quarter in my phone case. And I like that it's always got the little, like I put my work badges and stuff in here, just to keep them separate from other cards. And yeah, it's a really nice phone case. And what I don't see is, hold on. Oh, duh. It comes with, you know, what's this called? What's that called? What's that called? You know, handle? No, strap. Yeah, so got those. So these were like $8.99 a piece, but then I got like a, I think are 10 or 15% off because I bought more than one. Yeah. Next is from a company called Lume, and to be honest, I discovered this. I was watching a YouTube video and it came on as an ad, believe it or not. And usually I'm not a sucker for the ads, but this caught my mind. Oh, because the ad was like a video ad in between another video. They were aiming to sell towards like a deodorant, like a natural deodorant. But I don't know, get kind of personal. When I take a shower, I use powder in the places that I don't want to sweat or smell. And I'm not talking about my armpits. I'm talking about under my boobs, okay? And under one of my fat rolls. And I'm sick of it. I'm sick of the powder, because who the hell, well, I'm, without getting too personal, but I'll just be honest, if you have a significant other, they don't want a mouthful of powder. You see what I'm saying? And I don't want to, so I don't want to contribute to the ongoing powder issue. So I'm like, why don't I try this stuff? Because I just don't want, my thing is, I am such a smell me good girl that I am anal retentive about my body. I want to smell good at all times. So I thought, I'm going to try this stuff. What can it hurt, you know? So I bought a sample pack. And it came in scents. Well, first of all, let me just say, it works. It really, really, really works. You smell good at all times in these areas. I'm just saying. And I've even had a day where I showered, put it on. The next day, I did not shower. Long story short, I just worked another job, sweat my ass off. I should have showered, but I sweat, disgusting, and then passed out my rocking chair. So it wasn't until the next morning, so 2 days later morning, that I took a shower. That stuff still held up, and I think it says that it can go for longer. All right, I don't know about that because I don't go that long in between showers, but I can tell you 2 days, yes, 100%. And it's awesome, and I'm shocked because I'll tell you, when I'm working out or I'm cleaning or I'm doing anything that requires this girl sweating underneath my boobs, sweat, they do. They just do, okay, ladies, let's just be honest. If you've got droopy boobs, they sweat. And I don't like it, okay? Because there's that certain scent, and I just don't like it. So this eliminated it, straight up eliminated it. I am not kidding. I totally, the only thing is, it did not stop all the sweating. I did feel that it lessened a little bit, but not as good as like a real deodorant would use, but I'm not putting deodorant underneath there. Just because it's just my own reasoning. But it definitely controlled the odor. So yeah, I know I'm getting really personal and whatever, but come on guys, it's reality. So the scents that I received were silver spruce, juniper berry, and jasmine rose. And I will tell you, the silver spruce and the juniper berry, they smell okay, but they are not what this female wants to smell like in those areas, because they're very, don't get me wrong, I even wear men's cologne, so it's not like that. It's just, they smell really borderline Christmas tree-ish, and I just don't want to smell like that when I'm wearing some sexy, fruity, or kind of like cotton candy scented lotions and perfumes. That those two are not going to go together. So the next best, which was the jasmine rose, kind of mixes in and it's okay. So I have every intention. This is the lotion. It comes in different forms. I am 100% going back and buying the larger size of this jasmine rose one. 100%. Love it. And like I said, this is the brand Lume, L-U-M-E, with, you know, the, what do you call it? Like the hyphen above the E. So it works, but like I said, it's advertised as a natural deodorant. I would say it works. It does not stop sweat though, in my opinion. And for the heck of it, I did buy the soap and the juniper berry. And the juniper berry smells very natural, like outdoorsy. Not necessarily woody, but herbally, if that makes sense, like an herbal side of the house. So yeah, I haven't used the soap yet though. So I got those. And then from my, I did not buy this agenda this year. This is my favorite agenda company. I used a Ray Dunn agenda last year. I loved it. And I have this like cheap Dollar Tree one that I'm using now, and I effing hate it. And it's not gonna hold up. It's already like falling apart, and it's only June. So it's not gonna last till December, and I don't want it to last December. The only good thing about it is the large boxes for the monthly layout, but I'm gonna be happy to say goodbye to that. And I went ahead and bought myself my favorite agenda. It's a 17 month one, so it's perfect. So it'll pick up in August for me. And wasn't crazy about the color, but this was really the only selection that had a decent slogan. It says, a better me is coming. It's yellow. I have a pink one and a like aqua blue from the last couple years that I've used. This, the brand is called Bandu, I love them. They have this little, like, you know, thing to keep it closed. It's hardcover. The pages are nice. The paper's thick. You know, your pen doesn't bleed through. And if you are in a journaler, because I journal my everyday life, and like I'll show you, like, I log literally when I paint my nails, toenails, when I do my hair, when I dye my hair. I log everything. If I tan, if I exercise, everything goes on. I journal everything and what happens throughout my day. Okay? And it's just like the perfect enough spaces per day. And like I said, it's got the monthly layout. I'll show you that. Decent sized boxes. You know, not huge, but that's where I log, like, when bills are due and stuff like that. They'll be on there. And then I log when I pay the bill and how much I paid and all that. And anything else you might want to put. But what I like is they're decent enough size to where I can decorate, because I like to decorate my agenda. I am one of those people. So yeah, this was $30-something. I don't care. It's worth it. And this holds up. Like, my old ones that I still keep, because I reference back, because if I put Instagram pictures up of the pictures of my nails, I have to go back to the previous agendas to see, okay, what color was that? Because in the picture, I don't always remember what color it was, right? They just hold up. I'm telling you, this was an excellent brand. Bando, B-A-N-D-O. Worth it. But they were having a special that day, so I bought a couple other things. I bought one of their sticker books. So it's like, I'll show you the back of it. It's just full of stickers to decorate your agenda, because you know I like to. And some washi, it's called washi tape. But basically, it's just like decorative tape that you can put like on the tops, you know, of your agenda pages. Or for whatever you want to use washi tape for. You don't even have to use it for agenda. You can use it for like regular tape and packages. So I bought a little package of them. And then these, because I'm obviously, if I like to journal in script, which is a law of attraction thing, I'm anal about my pens. And this brand is called Li Pen, L-E Pen, P-E-N. And why I bought this, I bought a package of them. I have always owned this purple one and this blue, sky bluish it comes out. I always have one of those in my possession, one in use and one in backup. I love them. They write small. It doesn't say what size the little ink ball is, but damn, it's tiny. That's all I'm gonna say. It's tiny. It's perfect. And the colors are great, but they have a special place in my heart. And let me tell you why. Because I've always emulated my Aunt Kathy. And she's a retired principal. She lives in Manhattan. Obviously originally from where I live, but she's my dad's sister. I've always emulated her. I just love everything about her. I've always wanted everything she has. Just, it's, and like, I haven't grown out of that, to be honest. I'm 46 and I still look up to her. Like, I don't even think she knows that. I'm gonna have to tell her before it's too late, right? Well, that sounded terrible. I didn't mean it like that, but anyway. My very first time going to New York City and sleeping over her, what's it called when you own your own apartment? Because, like, she didn't rent, she owned it. Whatever that is. My sister and I drove down with my other aunt, who is her sister. My Aunt Linda drove us down, and it was my first time staying overnight. So she took us, like, on, like, you know, we stayed 2 or 3 days. So whatever you could fit in 2 or 3 days, you know. Of course, she was a teacher, so we went to the museums. But then she took us shopping. And I saw her write a check. And she wrote a check with the blue pen. And I'm like, where'd you get that? Because I wanted whatever she had. And she took me to the cute little store that was at one of the shops. And I bought myself the purple one and the blue one she had. And it just holds a memory for me. My dog is waking up, so she's going to be annoying. But I don't know. It's just always have a little special place in my heart. So I always have them. And this is the first time I've ever been able to get a hold of all the colors. So there you go. So anyway, that pretty much wraps it up. And I guess you can see why I combined everything, because it would have been really stupid to have their separate video. The Bando order could have been in its own
video, but
whatever, we combined it all. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you have a fabulous day, and I would love it if you subscribed, liked, and left me a comment, and come back and see me. I upload on Sundays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays. Bye.